Over the last 20 years, BurnFree has been working to revolutionize burn care. Burns are an incredibly common injury. Each year, over 11.6 million people are treated for their burn injuries.
These are not the common burns, but the severe burns that require medical attention.
Well, burns are really one of the more painful injuries that we ever have. The main reason is because there are a lot of nerve endings in the skin. They're there to protect us from harmful things like burns.
One of the biggest problems with burns is, in fact, the way people treat them.
The ointments and home remedies used can cause the burn to dry out.
The heat continues to penetrate deeper into the lower layers of the skin.
The tissue is heated, of course, to the point that many of the nerve endings and the skin cells are destroyed. If some of the skin cells and some of the nerve endings are preserved, at least there's a chance for that to heal back. That's called a partial thickness burn. If we can keep the blood circulating and get it cooled down rapidly enough, then at least there's a chance to save part of it.
BurnFree utilizes a patented hydrogel and a simple one-step system to treat burns. The viscous hydrogel is lidocaine-free and was formulated to rapidly cool the burn, while at the same time covering the exposed nerve endings to relieve the pain. The simple one-step system allows the patient or care provider to utilize the power of the gel as quickly as possible. The result of early cooling is relief to the patient, less tissue that requires healing, and significant cost savings in lost work days and additional medical treatment.
BurnFree is a remarkable first aid treatment for burns. It is good from a pain standpoint, it is good from a cooling standpoint, it is portable, it is immediately available. Many nurses and emergency physicians have gone to using BurnFree because it combines all of these nice qualities in a convenient, easily applicable product. As a burn doctor and the experience that I've had with BurnFree, I would not hesitate in using it in any burn.